first go 911, what is the location of your emergency?
For many of us, a dispatcher is the first contact we have with public safety when we need help.
We have a possible MBA with entrapment. State Highway 121 in Dallas Parkway.
In Frisco, dispatchers answer calls for police and fire.
Dispatchers or the communications center is obviously one of the backbones, if you will, of any police department or public safety department.
That's Robert Geese, retired police chief from Ohio and lead assessor from the Commission on Accreditation for Law Enforcement Agencies, or CALEA.
Frisco units, did you copy that traffic?
Geese is examining the policies, procedures, and operations of the Frisco Police Department's Communication Division as it seeks its first accreditation.
We're evaluating those against internationally recognized standards.
Communications manager Suzanne Coletta has spent the last 13 of her 28 years in dispatch in the city of Frisco.
We're always striving to do things at that exceptional level, to do things better, to be the best.
The service road is an MBAX with extrication. I've got fire headed to that one.
Seeking accreditation is a voluntary process. Geese says being among the best means residents are getting great value.
As a taxpayer, I can be assured that my tax dollars are being well spent, and because I'm getting an optimum level of professional service.
CALEA accreditation announcements will be awarded this fall.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.